Due to it messing with the sensors, it caused the crossings to stay active for about a minute and a half until deactivation. Thank you. Now we're moving on to the next day, not a lot of catches unfortunately.